to attack better against this defensive organizations. But it's the most difficult way you can play as a team.
I expect them tomorrow because we have communicated that and they have responded on that.
As a player, when you have a yellow card, you have to deal with that. You know that. And you cannot do what he has done with the second yellow card. So that's not very smart. So today we had chances that we could finish and then you win this game. And that is our history till now. Last year we were already qualified two matches before the end. And now we are still fighting at the last day. So it is less, but still you can finish as fourth. So you have to think only at that. We have to prepare because this is a mental blow for the players.